So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either. Could this be the whole map of Union? Used to be so huge. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown. Engaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Thank you.
Hopefully that did something.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins? What's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the Marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't! The collapse caused the gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the ATC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck you guys, then!
Here it is. My way back into Union.